Hi everyone, I'm Kelly.
And I'm Matt. We're here to talk about the Alliance area in Rapid React.
The Alliance area is the area behind the Alliance wall where drive teams play the game. It has three driver stations and a hangar wall.
Please note that the Rapid React Alliance area is slightly smaller than in past years.
The view varies from each of the driver stations. Notice that robots and cargo may disappear behind different field elements.
If you're in driver station one, the hangar obstructs part of your view. One of the criteria of the match scheduler is to change up the stations to which a team is assigned over the course of the event.
Each driver station has a shelf for an operator console. Note the strip of loop tape. Attaching hook tape on your operator console helps prevent it from sliding around or falling off the shelf. The E-stop button on the shelf lets you disable your robot if necessary. There is also an AC outlet for your operator console with a 2-amp fuse.
Each driver station has an Ethernet cable which connects the operator console's computer to the field management system. If you find yourself in the middle driver station, be aware of the station control cabinet under the shelf.
There are stack lights above each driver station which relay information to the teams and field crew for quick diagnostics. Check out the game manual for full details on these indicators.
Shout out to Rockwell Automation for donating the e-stops, stack lights, and for powering the station control cabinet here in the Alliance area.
Each driver station also has a team sign that displays the team number throughout the match. The official time remaining in the match is also displayed on an additional sign hung in driver station 2 and marked with white tape along its bottom edge.
Light strings in each driver station show the state of the field and help track progress towards the cargo ranking point.
See the game manual for the complete details on the stages of the light strings.
Have fun.
And good luck, teams.